What's up, guys? This is Dr. O from Innovative Dental. Thanks for tuning in. Today, we're gonna answer a really good question. Do veneers stain? We're gonna put them to the test of wine, soda, tea, espresso, and water, and we're gonna do it for 168 hours. That is 7 full days, so an entire week of these veneers gonna be sitting in this super acidic, staining. I've never done this before. It was an idea that I thought, man, I've been telling patients that veneers don't stain. I've never seen them stain, but I've never really put them under a serious test. And, you know, I've been getting a little bit of flack for not wearing a tie and not maybe wearing a lab coat because it would help me look more professional as a dentist. And, you know, you're not gonna get a tie out of me. It's just not gonna happen. What you get, what you see is what you get. But I'll wear a lab coat. So, here we go. Let's wear a lab coat. I mean, after all, this is an experiment, so we should definitely be using a lab coat. Ah, here we go. How do I look? Do I look pretty professional in a lab coat? It's a little short. Oh well. Maybe I could wear some goggles too. I am ready for it. If you're wondering why there's a tag on here, it's because I'm returning this. I'm just using it for this video, and then it's going back to the store. Lab, am I good? Am I ready for schematics? I can't do it. It's not me. I wish I could do the lab coat thing. It's hot. We have wine right here. We have Coca-Cola, sweet tea. Come on, who likes sweet tea? I know the people in the South are like, amen, I love sweet tea. Espresso, brewed right here in our office. Agua, high quality H2O. First thing we gotta do to do this test is we gotta have some veneers, right? So Innovative Dental, we're gonna go ahead and make veneers. We're gonna make 5 veneers to go in these 5 glasses. That way we can run the test, do veneers really stain? For our veneer, we're gonna be using a material called Emax. Emax is a super strong porcelain. It's very aesthetic, looks really pretty, bonds nicely to teeth, and is awesome. So it's basically what we use for 99% of our cosmetic treatment here in our office. Let's make some veneers. We're gonna go ahead and design them, mill them, glaze them, put them in the oven and bake them. All right, the veneers are ready. It's time to put them into our 5 different drinks here. We're gonna go ahead and take the shade of this with this Vita shade gun. This helps us determine the exact shade of the veneer. B1. All right, so we are ready to put these in. They're all gonna be B1 shade. There's some composite that'll go in with it. It's just so we can compare what like a filling material. Wait for it, wait for it. That is super satisfying. I don't even drink soda, but I almost want to drink it just because of that sound. Who loves gold pee? Matter of fact, comment below if you're like thinking that's my favorite drink. Which one of these is like your favorite thing? Is it wine? Is it Coke? Is it espresso, tea? Or do you just flat out love water? If you do, you're probably gonna have nice white teeth. I'm just saying. And we'll catch you back in 7 days, or more like 7 seconds, because you're gonna get the results right now. Wow, I don't know about you guys, but that week flew by. Get it? Flew by, because you just waited 2 seconds and it went to this clip. For me, the whole week, it's a long time. You guys didn't have to wait at all. I had to wait 168 hours to figure this out. Not fair. But anyways, it's time to reveal what the veneers look like, what the composites look like. So if you're considering bonding your teeth, or considering veneering your teeth, or if you're just like, hey, does wine, coffee, tea, soda, does that have anything to do with affect the shade of my teeth? We're gonna find all that out right now. I'm gonna glove up and we'll get this figured out. Let's see. I'm pretty excited to figure this out. Let's see, there's like stuff growing in that one. That looks, I don't even want to get into that. Ugh. Now that we've got all the veneers and the composite out of the glass, it's time to take the shade gun and decide, did they change at all? We'll go ahead and shoot it with that same shade gun we used earlier in the video and make certain that these veneers are the exact same shade, and then same thing with the composite, see if anything's changed, and record it. As you can see with the wine, the all porcelain veneer didn't take up any of the stain, while the composite was pretty dark, almost looks purple, right? And then the next one was the Coke. And Coke was a little bit of stain, not nearly as bad on the composite, but nothing on the porcelain veneer. And the third one was the sweet tea. Golly, love sweet tea. Sweet tea, you stained the composite a little bit. Didn't stain the veneer at all. The all porcelain veneer is still holding up. All you Starbucks lovers out there, how does Espresso do? Pretty bad. Espresso stained the composite tooth colored filling really badly. Didn't change the veneer at all. So that's 4 for 4, all of those stains for 7 days, 168 hours, did not stain the veneers, the all porcelain veneers at all, which is why you can see that they're an awesome choice for those who love those beverages and don't wanna see their teeth change color. So very steadfast and true on the shade. I will get a shade gun just to verify that, but I can almost be certain on that, and I'll show you the results. The composite, quite a bit different shades. I doubt the shade gun will even pick up what those shades are. So we'll find out. Let's make sure maybe the focus works better this time. So let's check out porcelain veneer that was in the wine. All right, shade B1. Didn't change at all. Pretty cool, right? Let's go ahead and check out the porcelain veneer that was in the Coke. B1 as well. No change there. Let's see the shade of the one that was in the tea. B1, shade that was in the tea there. Coffee, espresso, B1, espresso, no change. Do I really need to do the water? I mean, come on. Water's not gonna change, right? But just for giggles, let's figure out. Just to see, I mean, come on, maybe the water's some magical water that stains teeth and we didn't know it. No, B1, all right. So all of our veneers didn't change any shade and we stayed at B1 with the porcelain veneers. Well, that was lots of fun figuring out, hey, do veneers stain, and using composite to figure out if anybody wants composite fillings and wanna know what the long-term results might be and do they stain. Obviously they do, and obviously you're not gonna keep this stuff in your mouth for 168 hours, but it is showing that those things do change over time, and years down the road, your fillings will change color while porcelain veneers won't. And that was kind of the idea of this video, is to make certain that we're telling people the truth, and we proved it by doing a test. So if you found this video useful, please, please, I took a little bit of time, give me a thumbs up, share with a friend, subscribe to the channel if you haven't done it already. That'd be really awesome. Continue to come out with more content to help educate people about dentistry. And that's the idea about this channel. So I hope you had a good time. Otherwise, you have an awesome day. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end of this video. And you know what? Keep smiling. These goggles look good on me. Is it good? Am I looking much like a lab guy?
Yes.
Lab, am I good? Am I ready for schematics? Am I ready for schematics? Schematics seems like a term that you should definitely use when you're talking about doing lab tests. I can't do it. It's not me. I wish I could do the lab coat thing. It's just, I'm struggling. It's hot. I don't feel like myself. And I feel like too many people are gonna trust what I say. High quality H2O. How about a week? I don't know, a week. I'm terrible at math, but I'm thinking 7 times 24 is 140. Carry the 1, divide the 3, 7 times 4, multiply the 4, drag over the 3, get the standard deviation of the 4. 24 times 7, 140. Oh, crud. This is gonna be really embarrassing if I get this wrong on YouTube. Oh man. So 7, I bet some of you guys are just dying with the, you had the answer, you had it like 10 minutes ago. 168 hours.